Welcome back, everybody, to the Game Master. This is our Let's Play for the Saga 7. So we've been working in the item world. We haven't had a whole lot of progress so far. We've been trying to get some decent properties. Been reincarnating a lot of stuff. We determined that if you reincarnate an item without going sufficient number of levels, which you can't do, you can't get the sufficient number in rank 10 item or rank or common item, then the power goes down. So we're working on a legendary item now. We're going to try to get 500 levels and then reincarnate it, and hopefully the power will go up. So we'll hit the next 10 levels of that item.
It's a random dungeon fist,
but I'm hoping to reincarnate it into a sword. Let's see. To the gauntlet. Okay, so we need about 160 levels each 10 floors to get to 500. We didn't quite make it this time, but hopefully we can pick that up. So we should be at 320 when we finish this one. Alright, we got level spheres. That's good. Checking to see if there's any items worth stealing. Okay, nothing present there.
Here I go. Understood.
It's no use.
Sorry.
You can do this, Lee.
Error. Understood.
No, like this.
Shall we commence?
Oh, I had give him some hell before, and he lost it all. That's hilarious. So I guess there's a chance he could have won. I don't know. Okay, we got an eye level spear. That's good. Thank you. Nothing.
Here I go.
Man, I'm almost dead.
Understood.
Item worlds we've done, we still haven't got the shop that sells the thing for the Mako. It's dying, so should I jumbify? Well, I guess the doc just gents out, gents back in.
Awaiting commands.
Understood.
Dude.
Error. Error. Hack to tag. Error. 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 I shall go forth.
Yeah, my full strike's giving out on me. Spheres, that's good. Invasion rate plus, invasion rate, and invasion rate plus plus. But just 3%, 9%, 18% on that one item. Thinking about stealing that. Think I will. If I can, I had trouble last time. Forest. Whoa.
Here I go!
Here I am, as promised!
Sardines! Sardines! Go!
Let's get behind him. Okay, that's more like it.
Thank you.
Can't make it back. Yeah, just get out of the way. Well, over here, I guess.
I shall go forth. Impact detected. Shall we commence? Yes.
Why is he missing?
Impact detected. I shall go forth.
Let's make some money!
Jet.
$4.15. Let's jet the owl.
You sure about this?
Yeah, I'm sure about it, Pooja. GTL so we can get a safe back up.
Understood. Yeah.
killed him.
Understood. Understood.
It's no use.
Shall we commence?
Things are going pretty good so far. Looks like our stats are about 9 million. Monster weapon attacker. Thank you.
Here I go. Yeah.
Oh, no use.
Meepo, monkey jump.
Disinfect detected. I shall go forth.
Just as foreseen.
Awaiting command. Understood. I'll go forth.
My numbers are solid.
Preparing to lift.
Dang it. This makes a huge difference. Especially since we're getting ready to fight a boss.
Here I go. Go forth.
Wow, hit me for 19 million. And I'll jump off.
Understood. My numbers are solid. Shall we commence?
And that was a hard lead.
Yes.
My replacement stands ready.
That's good.
Just as foreseen. Understood.
Destroy.
just as foreseen.
Can't do anything to Waldo. What's his stats? It's 26 million on defense. I'm gonna jumpify so I get two attacks. Let's see what I can do. Not much.
Understood.
No.
Yes.
No.
Let's make some money.
He just got 17 million of defense. He might be able to take a hit from that guy. I don't know. Almost nothing. I need to get in hell mode. Take two attacks, I'm gonna die. Can't do any damage to him at all. 1.6 million. I'm SS on Frost Demon. Attacks on 12 million though. Axe users can drop defense. Hmm. me see here. You have to have an ability, though. Not throwing down there. Hit him though. I was gonna say I could try sending it out. Cause she's an axe user. And she has something that like reduces defense. I thought sure that axes reduce defense. Did not. No ailment. Have something that reduces defense.
You eyesore! Just as foreseen.
stuff that reduces defense. I know. Problem is, I can't get. I already killed everything, so I can't get my guy in hell mode without.
It's Axel!
Without attacking boss, which I do nothing on. She has vacuum orders. Okay. Yeah, Angel Prayer. Maybe I could. Well, I don't have anybody with a spell. Should I try stealing his equipment to make him less beefy? Got 10 million speed, so I'm gonna say probably not. Gotta provide a penny and 2 scale mails. How much are they giving? 18,000, 15,000. That's not really the issue. His attack's down. How did I drop his attack? Let's try. Let's just in and see what happens.
Don't hate me, okay?
Okay. I keep attacking it from here.
Yes.
This is nothing.
Understood.
Don't hate me, okay?
Yes. Understood.
This is nothing.
Destroy.
GT out and think about it. I have to be able to deal 26 million defense. So what I have to do is I have to get Fuji into hell mode so I can reduce his defense. Okay. GT out. Okay, I can take one more shot at it for the episode.
It's a random dungeon fungin! See ya!
Is there any kind of... evil thing that reduces defense? Let's see. We don't want to kill everything with full strike, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take item guys, unstable power evil be off. Now, let's see if Fuji has anything that reduces... Give that to Fuji. Test damage while I'm in hell mode. Increase target's defense by negative 10% when using a fist.
Bye.
Flank sounds good, but my spell is two tiles away, though. Well, need better abilities on hand. After attacking, decrease this defensive target unit by -30%. That might be something. Let's take that. And let's try it again.
It's a random dungeon fungin!
Oh, we got a different boss this time. He might not have as much defense. Doesn't. She only has 12 million.
Yeah.
you down!
Wow, he can't take him out.
Let's make some money!
Oh, he doesn't have a sword on. Okay. Change that.
I won't accept this.
Increase his hell a little bit. I don't want him to get killed. He's got 14 million in defense. He shouldn't get killed. He's got. Million health, so I don't think it'll be a problem.
Impact detected. Understood. Understood.
I'll take your cash and your life.
What's going on?
Critical damage sustained.
Okay.
Here I go.
You're not getting away.
That sucked. Let's have somebody hold, let's
Here
have Brad Torres holding.
Here I go! I shall give you a taste of true hell!
Oh, I can heal him. Hold on a second.
I got this!
I probably should probably have a range. We'll just have Valtoris hold him.
Yeah.
My guide's so don't lose!
No!
Search and destroy!
Destroy! Soji!
Still not in hail mode. In hell mode.
Show you the power of Sarge.
No way.
Okay, I mean hell mode. Get over there.
Prepare yourself.
Better start packing.
Destroy!
Okay.
You eyesore!
Now, Rosa can't fucking move.
Prepare yourself!
Give her some goddamn equipment.
Bye.
Question is, can I throw far enough to get him over to where he can, like, lay on that boss? And will he get killed by everything else? Probably will. I'm about to jumbify.
This ain't cheap.
If I can take her out. I can't. And I miss. Wow. $97 million. I love it.
I'll show you the power of sardines.
Okay. Jinxie out, try it again. If I could get her to not go into fucking Gigafy. Episode there and pick it up next episode and try to see if we can come up with a way to beat that boss. I think I need to put my main character Attaboro guy into the jumbification light squad so he'll get an extra 50% stats when he's jumpified, and then give him that ability that gives him another 50% stats when you're jumpified. I think that's the play. And then end up jumpifying. Maybe we can get somebody with low defense again. Her defense was only 12 million. But we'll see. Alright, well, thank everybody for joining, and see you guys next time.